Kevin McLaughlin here from SarahDrumTV.com. In this quick video, I'm going to show you what a flam drag is. So a flam drag is simply a flam accent with a diddle on the second partial of the triplet, okay? So to play a flam drag off of our right hand, we start with a right hand accented flam, followed by a low left hand diddle, and a right hand tap. To play a flam drag off of our left hand, we start with a left hand accented flam, followed by a right hand diddle, and then a left hand tap. Alright, so that's how you play flam drags. I'm going to go ahead and play some flam drags for you. I'm going to start slow, gradually speed up, and then slow back down again.